1982, and his professional experience 2011. In 2009, he was a consultant for clinical analysis. In 2006, he was a senior specialist for clinical analysis. And in 1992, a resident in clinical analysis at Castellane Pharmacy College now. Research focus on nanoparticles and cell biological and biochemical biomarkers utilized for early diagnosis of disease by detection of serum microRNA. Dr. Abdel Azim would be presenting his talk on pediatric nursing and healthcare. So let's all welcome him and welcome, doctor. Okay. If you want to start by sharing your screen, or we can assist you in that.
Doctor, you're on mute, Samy. Doctor Samy, you're on mute. Dr. Samy, you are on mute.
So Dr. Samy, if please you can unmute so we can be able to hear you.
Hello, Dr. Samy, can you hear us? Hello. You're on mute, Dr. Samy.
Need you kindly to unmute.
Hello, Dr. Samy, can you hear us? Please unmute your.
Can you hear us, doctor? So you can kindly unmute your microphone.
Hello, Nadine. I'm unable to do it from my end also.
Yes, please.
I'm unable to do it from my end. He has to do it.
Dr. Samy, we can. Yes, doctor, I think now we have unmuted it.
Yes. Is this,
we can hear you, Dr. Samy, now.
Now I will share the screen, my screen, but I don't find the my presentation. Anyone hear me?
Do you want me, doctor, to share the screen for you and I can share the presentation?
I don't see any presentation on the screen of the computer.
We will be sharing your slides, Dr. Samy.
I can, yes.
So, doctor, can you just stop screen sharing so I can share your...
Just my screen.
Okay.
Okay. We can see your screen, doctor.
Yeah, this is my screen. Hello?
Yes.
You see the screen now?
Yes, we see your screen.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, doctor.
Okay, thank you for you very much. Now we talk about the title of the lecture, Pediatric Nursing and Healthcare, presented by Samy Abdel-Fattah Abdel-Azim, Professor of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology, Faculty of Pharmacy, Cairo University. Yes. Welcome to our call number. I'm very sorry for this technical error. And also welcome to our country and audience. Discussion now about the electric nursing and healthcare. Healthcare is the only industry that doesn't believe that fatigue dimension performance. Children are the future of our society and special gift to the universe. Today, children are the tomorrow citizen. Taking care of children and their families has always been challenging, but has become increasingly more complex. Children are the most important age group in all society. Health status and health behavior of mental life are laid down at this stage. Child needs are should include specific biological and psychological needs that must be met to ensure the survival and health development of the child in the future adult. The nurse is one of the important components of the health team in caring of children. The pediatric nurse gives their bedside care to sick children, guide family and their care for their children during health and illness in hospital and at home. Pediatrics, the word is that from the Greek word pedia. Pedia means child, gift from the gut. Treatment, X mean branch of science. Therefore, pediatric equal to a child health. Pediatric definition It is a branch of medical science that deals with the care of children from conception to adolescence in health and illness. It is concerned with preventive, promoted, curative, and rehabilitative care of children. Modern concept of child care. The trend, the current trend in the practice are the research that have taken place in the field of pediatric nursing. The common trend are as followed: the family centered care, high technology care, evidence based care, practice, traumatic care, cost control, prevention, and health promotion. In details, we are talking about these factors. Family centered care. It consists of different generations collaborated together and must be cope with their children and animals in the best way to give a normal children. An institution where individuals related to a group or enduring commitments and representing similar different generation and gender participate in roles involving mutual socialization, nor trans emotional commitments. Also, the family is a constant, which means they facilitate family professional collaboration through care of an individual child, program development and implementation, policy of reformation. Also, exchanging complete and unbiased information, honor the cultural diversity like ethnic, social, racial, economic, educational, and geographic diversity. Recognizing and respecting different methods of moving and supporting. Family to family support, networking, supporting, touring, ensuring service and support system flexible, accessible, and comprehensive. Appreciating family as family and children as children. Also, it is required from the family that make enabling and empowering. Enabling the family by creating chances and means for all family members to display their current abilities through competence and to acquire new ones. Empowering in fact such that families maintain or acquire a sense of control over their lives and acknowledge positive changes. The second factor is a traumatic factor, which means the pediatric nurse first do no harm to the child. And this is derived from the profession of therapeutic care in setting by personal and through the use of intervention that eliminate or minimize the psychological and physical distress experienced by the children. Therapeutic core includes the prevention, diagnosis, treatment, palliation of acute and chronic condition for the child, sitting at home, hospital, or at the health care setting. Personal anyone directly involved in providing service care. Also, intervention includes the psychological and physical factor, like psychological distress, like anxiety, fear, and disappointment, sadness, shame, guilt of the children, and physical distress, which include sleeplessness and immobilization of the pediatric The third is the case management. This can be provide the best possible care with minimal cost, prevent duplication of nursing care. Also, the case manager is responsible for integrating the client from pre-admission to post-discharge and uses independent nursing judgment. This nurse may or may not be established in procedural policies between assessing and following a plan of care, reflecting client discharge and need designing. Implementing and implementing detaching plans that restore, maintain normal good health, determining the long-term goals for the clients in collaboration with the family, collaborating with health care team members to implement care plans with care plans both within and outside the acute care setting. Assuming responsibility for care plan and outcome, completing discharge planning, assessment, and collaboration. The role of the pediatric nursing. It includes both caring and curing. Caring, which means that the controls process involves illness and wellness, and curing, it means I refer to the act of diagnosis, management, and curing illness. Pediatric nurses have the responsibility of providing nursing care in hospital, home, clinics, school and community where children and their parents have health and counseling needs. The pediatric nurse also is responsible for all round development of the body, mind, and spirit of the children. It is responsible for involving the giving assistance, care, and support to the growing and developing children to achieve their individual potential for functioning with fullest capacity. Nursing of infant and children is consistent with the definition of nursing as the diagnosis and treatment of human responses to actual or potential health problem. The goal taken from the pediatric nursing first to provide the skillful intelligent need based comprehensive care to the children health and illness, to interpret the basic needs of children to their parents and family member, and to guide them in the child care. Third, to promote growth of the children and development of children toward optimum state of health for functioning at the peak of their capacity in future. To prevent disease and alleviate suffering in children. Care to children, interpret needs of the children, to prevent disease and alleviate suffering from the disease. Promote growth and development of the child. The quality of pediatric nurse, it must be a loving person and having liking for the children, have patience, pleasant appearance, and ability to understand the child better, be able to maintain an interpersonal relationship and to provide safety and support to the children. Be friendly, honest, gentle, diligent, and humorous. In addition to have both observation, judgment, and communication ability based on scientific knowledge and experience, be well informed, skillful, responsible, trustful, and trustworthy. There are three factors are defined by the community health nursing, which related to nursing, pediatric, related to child, child related to family. The first, which is related to nursing practice, concerned with the well-being of the child. Developmental needs are integrated. Nursing care is delivered to the family child unit. Nursing practice provide a fine feature for the integration of the children into nursing practice. An interdisciplinary approach is used to plan and provide care. Attention is paid to the ethical leader and the moral dilemmas present in the provision of the care. The second factor related to child, each child is a meaningful person and family member with the needs and concerns that are unique, that are increased and complicated during illness and hospitalization. Growth and development are function of genetic endowment and an environment which provides a meaningful experience. Also, the child coping response to illness or hospitalization is a function of his developmental capabilities, threats, challenges, frustration, and gratification. Anti-symmetric guidance techniques help the child master to potentially traumatic experience for illness and hospitalization. The third factor related to the family, the integrated family is supporting during illness, hospitalization. The family culture and religious belief are support during illness and health. The family style of coping and stress is strengthened during illness and health. Role of the pediatric nurse. The primary role is the primary care giver, which means that pediatric nurse should provide preventive, promotive, curative, and rehabilitative care in all levels of health services. In hospital care of sick children include comfort, feeding, bathing, safety, etc. Health educator. The nurse goal of health teaching is to provide information to the child, parents, and significant other about the prevention of illness, promotion of health and maintenance. Characteristic of nurse teacher includes the 4C. 4C is the confidence, competence, and communication, caring, and empathy. Nurse counselor. Nurse counselor providing guidance to parents in health other children and helps them for all decision making in different situations and intervention. Team coordinator. The nurse maintain.
Dr. Sam, sorry to interrupt you, just to tell you that there are 10 minutes left. If you can pace your presentation according to those 10 minutes, and thank you very much.
Okay. Nurse maintaining good interpersonal communication with the child, family, and the health from team member. Manager, the pediatric nurse should organize care, monitor, and evaluate patient treatment for successful outcome. She may act as the manager of pediatric care, units, and hospital clinics and community. The child care advocate. The pediatric nurse act as an advocate to safeguard the child's right to assist to provide best care from the health care for them. The pediatric nurse play the support for the child to provide play facilities and for recreation and diversion. It helps to create crises imposed by illness or hospitalization. Consultant can act as consultant to guide the parent for maintenance and the promotion of health. Researcher is an integral part of professional nursing. The nurse should participate or perform research activity. Attend the top of five business for judges and nursing in the practice. Trend in community health nurse also include some factors like child guidance clinic, child development centers, development of genetic engineering, and local biology, computer technology, and health comprehensive care of children. Future trend, prevention and promotion of home care, community care, cost control, increasing accountability, increased dedication, leadership, research. Social issue, we can keep and protect the children from the broken family, cohabitation, adoption, disturbed home situation, aged children, handicapped children, physical, mental, or social. Social issue, such as child abuse, child labor, child marriage, and infanticide. Genetic issue like insemination with artificial donor, surrogate mothering, antenatal detection of abnormalities. Summary and conclusion, the practice of child health nursing requires specific information about normal growth and developmental parameters, appreciate appropriate preventive care and guidance for special age group education, laboratory value, vital signs in children of different ages, and immunization schedule. The nurse also need to understand the importance of adapting procedure to the specific needs of the children and to think critically about their developmental differences. Finally, these different tools will help the nurse to provide the child the care in a better way, and for the child, the care will be effective for their betterment. Thank you for attention.
Thank you, Dr. Samy, for sharing this wonderful presentation on the appropriateness of how nurses should provide the child health care. So we move to the audience for any questions. So Dr. Samy, I have a question for you. So a child health care, yes, so child health care seems, as per your presentation, it's beyond only clinical care. So there are multiple other factors implicated.
Yeah, as the lecture concentrated about the three factors sharing in the child health care, which is a nurse first, mm-hmm. the care by nurse, in education and others, and the second in parents, mm-hmm. must be collaborate with the nurse to give the child the health care normally, and to create a child to be grown in normal media, because this is the future generation.
That's true.
Yes, and so we concentrated about these three elements, mm-hmm. the nurse and the parent and the child care, because they are collaborated together to give the society a good new generation of this child, which will be in future is an adult of society.
Thank you, Dr. Samy, for explaining this collaboration that's really important for good child care health. So any more questions from the audience? Okay, thank you again, Dr. Samy. So I guess we can move to our next speaker.